If any of that got missed, I actually finished the fight that was up here. Came down here and fought the nightmares, and I just cleared this passage out. I'm at full health again. It feels so weird. It feels like I'm kind of back in Alfheim, dealing with which way do I go? Dealing with the Dark Elves and the infected areas and tendrils. Ah.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's another dragon.
Alright, let's see. Kneel before Thor. I've lived to serve the God of Thunder, and I bury my greatest treasure right where all inhabitants of Midgar should dwell, at the feet of the God of Gods. Okay. So that's what that switch was for, was to be able to call the elevator. So now, let's go up here. Doesn't seem like a big area. It might be.
A soldier.
And a traveler. Guard up.
Oh.
Where? dead Soul Eater. What's a Soul Eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore.
Actually, I think that's the way forward. Alright. So that traveler wasn't so bad. The travelers that I ran into on the platforms... they are a different story. Looks like I have to go around to get to that one. There we go.
He says this chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
I see no traps.
You sounded so sure about it.
Ooh. Putting that on right now. Not the button I wanted to hit.
Prepare yourself.
Took care of him. Is this the way forward? Nope. This is the way forward.
Andvari says his workshop is up there. But I know. Don't trust the talking.
I walked up the urn.
Atanina.
Oh my gosh. What is this? Epic talisman. Interrupted. One's on here for now. Since I'm facing them.
Boy.
Father, please, just listen. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab. And he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
Ah! My nose hurt just now. So, maps. The Soul Eaters removing an ancient soul and domesticating as beasts a burden was surprisingly easy. They followed my every command and appeared to possess no free will, sense of self-preservation, or even hunger. Well, not until it turned poor lit into ashes. Not even a soul remained. A lack of their own must be what drives them to emulate the souls of others. My soul eaters are an abomination. Several were sent to Muspelheim at the request of Sir Tyr, but he will use them for, I shudder to consider. What he will use them for, I shudder to consider. Another to Motsognir at Kana's Guard. That fool can burn for all I care. My immediate concern is the dwarves of the Valdir Mines. I pray I'm not too late to undo my mistake. Andvari.
This is a fine hammer.
Andvari says thank you.
Well, got the hammer. Time to return to Rock. Which, of course, that means I'm gonna have a boss fight.
Can we keep him?
We will talk to the blue one.
Nice! Just pop out of nowhere and attack me. And that made it all the way back here. Oh, really? No boss fight?
You two find that hammer, or you too busy looting every keyhole and cranny?
Here, the alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Andvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to it. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softie, huh?
Very high perk activation. Chance to grant a health burst on any successful runic attack kill. Okay.
See, you boys ran afoul of some travelers. Or them travelers ran afoul of you, more like.
Who are they? What do they want?
Dunno. Boy, you ask a lot of questions.